You'll come to, of course.
Yes, sir.
Will you be wanting the Bentley, sir, or the Duesenberg?
I think the Duesenberg.
Excellent choice, sir.
No, wait. This child's been cooped up in an orphanage. No Duesenberg. We'll walk.
Walk to the Roxy?
Sure, why not? It's only 45 blocks.
Yes, sir.
Ah, smell that. Marvelous. Fifth Avenue bus fumes. There's no air like the air of New York. And you don't realize how much you miss it, the whole damn city, until you've been away from it for a while. Well, like the man says, after New York, every place else is Bridgeport. NYC. What is it about you? You're big, you're loud, you're tough. NYC, I go years without you. Then I can't get enough of cab drivers answering back in language far from pure. Enough of Frankfurters answering back. Oh, brother, you know you're in NYC. Too busy, too crazy, too hot, too cold, too late. I'm sold again on NYC. Come on, you slow pokes. We better get to the Roxy before the prices change.
NYC, the shadows of sundown, the roofs that scrape the sky. NYC, the rich and the rundown, the big parade goes by.
What other town has the Empire State and a mayor 5'2"? No other town in the whole 48 can have compared to you.
Oh, NYC, you make a whole postcard. You crowd, you cramp, you're still the champ. Amen for NYC. The shimmer of Times Square, the pulse, the beat, the drive.
You might say that I'm square, but damn, I come alive.
The city's bright as a penny arcade. It blinks, it tilts, it rings.
Fan mail comes addressed to NYC. Tomorrow a penthouse that's way up high. Tonight the why not?
quiet down there.
Popcorn. What do you say to some popcorn? I haven't had popcorn since.
Okay.
Give in. Don't fight. Good girl.
Good night.
Sleep tight. In NYC.